Alistair. Yeah, thank you very kindly. I'm going to do Alistair Fraser here. Come up and do a couple of tunes before we do the opening ceremonies as they're gathering over there. A big hand for the best Scottish fiddler in the world from Clackmannan, Scotland, Alistair Fraser.
Thank you.
Lovely wee ballad here we do called the Lochtay Boat Song. Is that you, Noreen? What are you doing with that green and white stripe stuff on there, you know? Red, white and blue, Rangers are the only colours you should be wearing today. When I've done my work of day, and I row my boat away on the waters of Lochtay, when the evening light is fading and I look upon Ben Lawers where the afterglow glows, I think on two bright eyes and a merry mouth below. She's my beauteous Niamhrog, my joy and sorrow too. And although she is untrue, I cannot live without her. My heart's a molten tone, and I give the world to know she means to let me go. As I sing the Rio Rose. Niamhrog, your lovely hair holds more glamour, I declare, than all the tresses rare from Killin to other felding, in a lint white brown or gold, in a blacker on the slope, they are worth no more to me than a melting flake of snow. Her eyes are like the gleam, the sun's dance on the stream, and the songs that we folk sing sounds like songs she sings at milking. But my heart is full of woe, for last night she bade me go, and the tears begin to flow as I sing the Rio Rose. We listen to the lovely fiddle of Alistair. Thank you.
down the waters of Loch Tay, when the evening light is fading, and I look upon Ben Lawers where the afterglow reclose, and I think on two bright eyes and a merry morn below. She's my beauteous Nimrod, my joy and sorrow too. And although she is untrue, I cannot live without her, for my heart's a molten torn, and I'd give the world to know why she means to let me go as I sing.
Thank you very much. That's the lovely Loch Tay Boat Song from Perthshire. It's a lovely fiddler, Alistair Fraser. We'll finish up here before the opening ceremonies with The Road to the Isles. And this is one we recorded last year. It comes off the video called Going Home. We're actually not on the road to the Isles, but on a train from Fort William to Mallaig. Thank you very kindly for listening to the music. I'll be back in the afternoon with some of that other material I do, historical, and some of that other cultural songs known as tastefully offensive material.
Oh, a fortune is pulling me away, a stack I wave a chroma to the road. Oh, the fortune's a putting love in me, I'll step my way the sun before my lord. Sure by tongue and Lochranach and Lochaber I will go, my head on tracks with heaven in their wiles. If it's thinking in your inner heart, rags in the stead, you've never smelled the tangle o' the isles. Oh, the far coolings of Putin love and be, ask the highway my chroma to the isles. Spesheel water, the track is to the west, I ever turn my mora to the sea. Now the cool caresses I am thinking no for blood, and bragging for a wink and bother me. Sure my tongue, the cannock, the cover I will go, by heaven, thank my heaven in their wiles. If it's thinking in your inner heart, rags in the stem, you've never smelt the tangle o' the isles. Oh, the far coolings of Putin love and be, past the byway, the chroma to the isles. Well, it's the blue islands that are pulling me away, the laughter puts the leap upon the lane. Oh, the blue islands and the skerries to the loos, with heather honey taste upon each name. Sure by tongue and Lochranach and Lochaber I will go, by hint ranks my heaven in their wiles. If it's thinking in your inner heart, rags in my stead, you never smell the tangle o' the isles. Sure by Lochaber I will go, by heaven tracks for heaven in their wiles. If it's thinking in your inner heart, rags in my stead, you've never smelled the tangle o' the isles. Oh, the far coolings of Putin love and me, ask if I we my chroma to the isles.
Thank you very kindly, Alistair Fraser on the fiddle. My name's Alec Beaton.
Thank you.
And I shall be back later on. I'm going to turn you over now to the committee for the opening ceremonies. Thanks a lot now.
Alex, I've got bad news for you, Alex. When you tried to show the lady that was taking the pictures what was under your kilt, she had to come back and put a telephoto lens on.
I know, I've been reaching this pocket for years and found nothing, you know. I don't know what you're talking about.